Gunmen in Baghdad have killed a well-known former Iraqi government advisor and political analyst. According to police, Hisham al Hashemi was shot near his home in the Iraqi capital. Government officials have described the attack as a targeted killing, but did not point the finger at any particular group. Hashemi had written about Daesh and the role of Iran-backed militias in Iraq. There has been no immediate claim of responsibility for the killing.